Have you ever wondered how some plants survive the harsh winter? Welcome to a journey into a wondrous realm where the biting cold is not a terminator, but a stage for nature's resilient performers. These are the cold hardy plants, a unique cast of flora that not only withstand winter's icy grip, but flourish amidst it, transforming the frost-bitten landscape into a breathtaking tableau of life and color. In the next 10 minutes, we will delve into the secrets of these winter warriors. We will unveil the beauty of hellebores, the winter blooming wonders, marvel at the vibrant red berries of winterberry holly, discover the delicate snowdrops emerging through the snow, admire the winter blooming glory of camellias, and witness the fiery blooms of witch hazel. Alongside, we will share invaluable tips on caring for these plants, ensuring they thrive in your garden. Prepare to discover the plants that defy the chill and bring life to the white landscape. First on our list is the enchanting hellebore. Also known as the Christmas or Lenten rose, hellebores are true winter blooming wonders. When most gardens lay dormant beneath a blanket of snow, these hardy beauties burst into life, offering a vibrant display of color and vitality. Available in a palette of hues from pure white to deep burgundy, speckled pinks, and rich purples, there's a hellebore to suit every winter garden. Their resilience is as impressive as their beauty. Hellebores are perennials, returning year after year, thriving in cooler climates and shrugging off frost with ease. Even better, they're not picky about where they live. Partial shade, woodland edges, or sheltered borders. These versatile plants adapt to a variety of settings. Planting hellebores is a simple affair. Choose a spot with well-drained soil and partial shade. Dig a hole deep enough to accommodate the root ball, place your hellebore, and backfill the hole, firming the soil gently around the plant. Water it well, and you're done. With minimal effort, you'll have set the stage for a spectacular winter show. Caring for hellebores is equally straightforward. They're low maintenance, asking for little more than a tidy up once a year. When new growth appears in spring, simply cut back the old faded leaves to let the fresh foliage shine. And while hellebores are generally disease resistant, keep an eye out for black spot. If you see any signs, remove the affected leaves promptly to keep your plants healthy. To encourage a profusion of blooms, feed your hellebores with a balanced fertilizer in early spring. And remember, these plants are slow starters but long finishers. It may take a couple of years for them to establish, but once they do, they'll reward you with a winter garden full of color for many years to come. Hellebores, a surefire way to add a splash of color to your winter garden. With their beauty, variety, and resilience, they truly are a winter gardener's dream. So why not add some to your garden this year? Next, we have the striking winterberry holly. This hardy shrub paints a vibrant splash of red upon the winter landscape, its clusters of berries glistening like jewels amidst the snow. But the winterberry holly isn't just a feast for the eyes. These crimson clusters are also a bounty for wildlife, providing a rich source of nutrition for a myriad of bird species during the lean winter months. The winterberry holly is a deciduous holly variety, shedding its leaves in the fall to reveal a stark silhouette adorned with bright red berries. These berries persist throughout the winter, their color only intensifying against the backdrop of white snow. This display of color is not only a visual treat, but it also serves a crucial role in the ecosystem, attracting our feathered friends who feast on the berries when other food sources dwindle. Now, if you're wondering how to encourage a bountiful berry production in your garden, here's a tip. The secret lies in the pairing. You see, winterberry holly is dioecious, which means that male and female flowers are born on separate plants. To ensure a good harvest of berries, you'll need to have both a male and female plant in your garden, with the male plant within 50 feet of the female. So, when planning your winter garden, consider planting a male winterberry holly nearby. Not only will this ensure a vibrant display of berries, but it will also increase the overall biodiversity of your garden by attracting different bird species. Pairing the winterberry holly with other winter interest plants can also create a visually stunning display. Consider partnering it with evergreen shrubs, which provide a contrasting backdrop for the brilliant berries, or with ornamental grasses, whose tawny hues and graceful forms complement the winterberry holly's vivid display. In conclusion, the winterberry holly is more than just a pretty face in the winter garden. It's a vital source of sustenance for wildlife and a testament to the resilience and beauty of nature during the colder months. Winterberry holly, a feast for the eyes and the birds. Meet the snowdrops, delicate beauties breaking through the snow. These tiny teardrop-shaped blooms are the first to greet the new year, often pushing through the frosty ground while winter still holds sway. They are a sight to behold, their pristine white petals hanging like lanterns in the chill, a testament to the resilience of nature. Snowdrops, or galanthus to give them their botanical name, are more than just a pretty face in the garden. They carry with them a profound symbolism, representing hope and renewal. As they emerge from the cold, hard earth, they remind us that even in the depths of winter, life persists, and spring is on its way. It's a simple yet powerful message, one that resonates with many of us, particularly in those darker months. But let's not forget their elegance. Snowdrops are a study in understated beauty. Their slender green leaves provide the perfect contrast to their bright white blooms, while the delicate green markings on the inner petals add a touch of intrigue. They might be small, but they certainly pack a visual punch, especially when seen en masse. If you're inspired by these icy beauties and want to create a similar display in your own garden, the key is to plant them in the green. This means planting them while they're still in leaf, shortly after they've flowered. Snowdrops prefer a moist, well-drained soil and a spot in partial shade, making them ideal for woodland gardens or beneath deciduous trees. Creating naturalized drifts of snowdrops can transform your garden into a winter wonderland. To achieve this, simply scatter the bulbs randomly across your chosen area and plant them where they fall. Over time, they'll multiply, creating a stunning carpet of white each spring. So the next time you find yourself yearning for the first signs of spring, look no further than the snowdrop. These hardy little plants are not just survivors, but symbols of hope and renewal. Their delicate blooms are a beacon in the winter landscape. Snowdrops, a sure sign that spring isn't far behind. Let's marvel at the glossy leaves and vibrant flowers of camellias. These plants stand as a testament to the resilience of nature, thriving in the depths of winter when most other flowers have long since faded. Camellias are real winter bloomers, their colorful blossoms bursting forth in the cold months, providing a touch of vibrant color in a cold landscape. Choosing the right variety for your garden is crucial. Some types of camellias can be more cold-hardy than others, so it's essential to do your research and select a variety that can withstand the winter temperatures in your area. The placement of your camellia plant is another important consideration. These plants prefer a spot that is sheltered from harsh winter winds. They also need protection from the winter sun, which can scorch their glossy leaves. Position your camellia so it gets morning sun and afternoon shade, or consider using a shade cloth to protect it from intense midday sun. Caring for your camellia in winter is all about protection. Mulching is a great way to protect the roots from freezing temperatures, and wrapping the plant in a breathable cloth can help shield it from frost. Camellias are not just about survival, they're about thriving. They're about bringing life and color to your garden, even in the coldest months. So next time you're looking out at a frosty landscape, remember the camellia. Remember its glossy leaves, its vibrant flowers, and its winter-blooming glory. Camellias, a touch of vibrant color in a cold landscape. Finally, behold the fiery blooms of witch hazel. This enigmatic plant is a marvel of winter gardens, setting the snow-covered landscape ablaze with its vibrant, ribbon-like petals. While the rest of the world seems to sleep under a blanket of white, witch hazel awakens, unfurling its fiery blooms and filling the air with a captivating fragrance. But what sets witch hazel apart is not just its ability to bloom in the coldest season, but its unique flowering time. As other plants retreat into their winter slumber, witch hazel takes center stage, bursting into bloom from mid to late winter, offering a much-needed splash of color in the garden. This remarkable plant is not just a treat for the eyes, but also a delight for the nose. In the midst of a frosty winter, witch hazel releases a subtle yet enchanting scent, like a whispered promise of the spring to come. For those considering welcoming witch hazel into their garden, here are a few tips. This plant thrives in well-drained soil and prefers a sunny location or light shade. To create a year-round interest, consider pairing witch hazel with evergreens or spring-blooming bulbs. This way, when witch hazel's flowers fade, the garden continues to provide visual delight. Witch hazel, a fiery spectacle against the stark winter landscape, a testament to the fact that even on the coldest days, beauty can not only survive, but truly thrive. Winter doesn't mean the end of garden beauty. Let's take a moment to reflect on the resilient flora we've just explored, the enchanting hellebores, winter's blooming wonders that offer color when most gardens are dormant, the striking winterberry holly, its vibrant red berries providing both beauty and sustenance for our feathered friends, the delicate snowdrops, their pristine petals piercing through the snow, symbols of hope and renewal, the glossy camellias in all their winter blooming glory, their vibrant flowers a testament to their cold tolerance, and the fiery blooms of witch hazel, a spectacle against the stark winter landscape, their unique flowering time and fragrance adding year-round interest to your garden. These are the plants that defy winter's chill, that bring life and color to the coldest days. They are the winter warriors, the cold-hardy species that transform a winter garden from a barren landscape into a breathtaking scene of life and color. So don't wait, start today.